Okay, this is the choreo for Freak Flag. You'll notice that the whole group does Freak Flag wave, let your freak flag fly. We're gonna do the same thing every time we sing Freak Flag. First time together, second time together, third time we sing it, the group is gonna still do the exact same moves. Skylar and a small group of like 2, 3, 4 people are gonna do a different choreography in the front. She's gonna do that during this video and she can teach it to you. We also need another small group, and I'll say small group here. It can be, you know, if we have like 2, 3, 4, 5 people just doing any dance you guys wanna do, as long as it's together, it's gonna be cool. It can be from a TikTok video or a K-pop video or whatever, okay? So here is Freak Flag. Oh, yeah.
We spend our whole lives wishing.
Yeah, what's going on with that?
We weren't so freaking strange. They made us feel that way. But it's they who need to change.
The way they think, that is.
That's right, Wolfie.
There we go. You've gone fly, and then you go fly, 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 and point at Shrek because he's in the middle. He's here. All right, great. So small group, let me know who you want to be.